We just want to, we want to give God the glory and honor. We're just glad to be here today. Amen. Amen. First, giving honor to God who is ahead of my life, I want to recognize the angel of this house, Reverend Dr. Chris Bullock, Sister Debbie, my good friend. Amen. And the entire family. Amen. Amen. Dr. Strickland Jones. Amen. All of my ministerial friends. Amen. Amen. All the deacons, officers, and friends, we are just pleased to be here with you today. I want to recognize four people who have come with me from St. Louis. Amen. Dr. Gaya Shakes, right here, and Sister Renee Butler. Stand up. Amen. 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 And they have traveled with spouses. Amen. Brother David Shakes is sitting in the back here. I'm having him stand. Amen. 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 And Brother Harold Butler, raise your hand, Brother Butler. Amen. Amen. Who have traveled with us. Amen. Pastor Bullock and I were talking in the back, and I was talking a little bit about history, and he said to me, "This is our Pentecostal service at 11. And I was sharing with him that, you know, history of Pentecostals, at least the Church of God in Christ, is that Bishop C.H. Mason came out of the Baptist Church. And my Kojic friends like to remind me that they came out of the Baptist Church. And I say, that's fine, but y'all didn't take all the spirit with you when you left. Amen. We've got some right here today. Amen. And we thank God for you. Amen. I'm going to do something because I said I was going to do it. And we have a group of us, two of whom are in the choir, make up a kind of in-house gospel jazz ensemble that's called SLT. And from time to time, we do things. I mentioned this to Pastor Bullock the last time I was here, and he said, "Well, you have to come back and play sometime with us." And I said, "Okay, I'll do that." And I was going to play my soprano sax this morning, but Brother Kareem, just with his awesome talent, just sort of shamed me into not playing. So I know he's a fine young man. Amen. Amen. So I think what I will do before we just bring briefly the word today is to do a little bit of Amazing Grace Will Always Be My Song of Praise. And there's a little, did we do the LaShawn Pace arrangement, or are we just going to wing it? Okay, no, y'all got the lead. So we're going to do a little bit of that, and then we'll move to the word.
Thank you. Thank you.